Welcome back, everyone.
Hey there.
Hello.
Glad you could make it, buddy.
Yeah. I guess it now needs poop. Let's fill my poop thing. It's working. It's gonna make it round rubble.
So, what is your current poonundrum?
My poon number?
Your conundrum of poo.
What, you mean, well, my...
What's your crappy problem?
Oh, my poop problem. I don't have... I have a focus group of cows. They don't poo a lot. Not enough to keep up, and I think it will be easier if I just make more of a one block tall swamp. Or one block deep swamp, rather, than a free deep lake. I'm compromising because I care about y'all. That's where that's at right now. Copy over.
Copy.
So, and my problem, I guess, is I can't get the poop out of my thing fast enough.
Oh, because that is a thing?
Well, what I mean is... I don't want to waste this poop, so I want to put it back in the system. But I'm having a little bit of issue. But I think I got it worked out. It's gonna take a little bit of a time. It's okay. I can throw poop in the poop. It's gonna be fine. Everybody, don't worry about it.
Poopception.
Okay, I just threw everything down. Crap. It'll come back to me. There we go. What's the problem, officer?
Well, I created something to help you with your water problems. It was underwhelming.
It was underwhelming? What did you make?
A creative sponge.
Really?
Does it destroy the water?
Temporarily.
Because of the source blocks? Is it just like a sponge in the new game?
It does a 3x3 area.
Oh.
It's creative.
Yeah, it's our first creative item.
But it only works in a 3x3 area.
Congratulations.
That's pathetic.
That's great usage of that word.
Yeah, but it's creative.
Wow.
But it's creative, Pat Grant.
How many hours was this pack supposed to take?
A lot?
How much hours have I alone added?
I guess crafting like things like the armor 4 times probably doesn't help.
At some point, I had someone in my chat say that it took him 2 weeks.
Yeah,
and he didn't sleep.
Which is I doubt it. But maybe he finished it on Goot's terms, which, you know, it's just a declaration. You know, like what you did with Angel Engineering.
I finished it.
I did too. I'm glad we both finished it.
Oh no, what has happened down here? Oh, you started a thing too, same time I did, I bet.
Can you see hours played in the... Yes, we can see hours played. Time played.
I canceled that.
Well, Nebris has played 246 hours. I played 211. That's funny, because of Age of Engineering, I did way more, actually. I think you would. I think you too. You probably had like 300 hours in it. No,
I don't really know. Where do you see that at? Under server info?
Server info and then server tops or something. Time played.
Okay.
Good. Are you making a course?
No.
Oh. Well, if more than one of these gets made, can you count how much time it takes?
What?
I was going to ask you to count how long it takes, but then I realized we're lagging.
It took like 6 minutes. I made one just now, a minute ago, and it took like 6 minutes to make one.
Oh, you could see the individual Ascensia come out of the system.
Yeah, it's...
Oh, that's just sad.
The good news is from now on.
The good news is from now on. I wonder what the rest of that was.
Turns out there's no good news.
Alright, so while we're waiting for everything to craft in large numbers. If we do want to do the whole magic bean thing, I'm going to need an area that's dedicated to magical biome. So we might as well just pick an area and start planting silverwoods.
Or you could just go to a magical biome and set it up there and chunk load it.
Okay, so here's the thing: you don't want to do anything. Get rid of me. If you want to add stuff to the base, don't. If you want to make a new process thing, do it somewhere else. This is my advice for the frame rate.
Well, technically, we might be able to create a magical biome in the void world.
Do it. Not on the main island, I would advise either. Because that's also been... Well, it's using all the resources if you're there.
Where did my torches go?
Oh, did I put down there? They're not required anymore. We have an aversion spawner. Why are there... No. Not these awful things that Pekra puts down. The invisible ding-dongs. Or is it just a lightning glitz? It might be just a lightning glitz. Never mind. It's fine. It's fine, Nevers.
Did you ever automate silverwood trees?
I don't think you can.
We tried, but I think the drop rate wasn't good enough.
Yeah, you were losing saplings.
So it was running for a while. It probably ran out on its own. So,
do you remember where you did that?
Yeah, it's the big empty plot. Where, you know... Do you want me to show you the big empty plot? Or can you find the big empty...
There's a few big empty plots, so yes.
It's the one of probably the silverwood logs in the ground. Is there one with...
Silverwood logs in the ground.
There are none?
Wait, I think I got it. Okay.
Okay, well then you have successfully found it. Oh, I only have 5% fuel left. Oh no. Thanks, chat. Whew. Scary stuff. I should really embrace poop life and like have a bio-generator to generate my jetpack.
Look at my chat. My advice for the frame rate is to kick Arcus. It's 100% likely to improve the frame rate.
Listen.
That was the aggression rate of the chat.
You may say this, but I've tried a lot of things to improve the frame rate at spawn. That's why I moved all the farm stuff over to a different dimension. But you can't.
I'm just saying what the chat was saying.
I know. And to be fair, I'm doing liquid stuff, which doesn't help.
Probably not. No.
Fair point. I think we've saved enough poop, so I'm just gonna go and do the glass thing now.
Those green Christmas lights. We can't craft those, can we?
No.
Well, I see. That's. Is that a priority? Is it Christmas already?
I mean, you need them to make the Enderflux crystals.
Have you found it, Pekrat?
Yeah, I'm just thinking.
Okay, do you need help with that too? What is it you want to do? You want to automate them, but it doesn't work? Or you want to put a biome here?
No, I need, yeah, I'm thinking about doing the whole biome thing here. It's just, oh man, I'm going to need so much crap.
Oh, I got lots of crap.
And it actually would be a good thing to be here because what harvests these, I don't know if it's going to be laggy or not. I don't think it is. But
you can always move it over to a new spot in the abyss.
It's I would need to harvest them with golems, so.
Ugh, I hate golems. Yeah. Dude, be sure to not put it close to the entrance end, because if people with magnets are going to be close, it's going to be a mess. It's going to be a mess, Pekrat.
Well, I'm going to encase it in glass.
It'll be a mess.
I thought you started this purple blazes spawning.
I did.
We have no new purple blaze in the system.
I did start spawning them.
Did you kill them too?
The problem is going to look is... By looking, I'm going to get them to target me, so...
Well, I can promise that none have died.
I'll go take a look.
If you're looking at this poop and you're sad, then I'm also sad. But I'd rather AFK than... and wait for poop than... collect all this poop. It's too much! So.
Okay, I just watched one die.
Are they dropping things? Because we have 11 purple blaze. It says to acquire defeat scorchers spawning naturally in the nether. Does that mean that you can't get them this way?
I'm hoping that that's not true.
Me too, because that would be awful, because we need a lot of those.
Yeah, I just watched one drop.
A purple blaze?
Yeah.
It's dotting the system. There's still 11 here.
I just watched it go somewhere.
Well, figure it out, Pack Rat.
Figure it out. That's funny. I wish we had the eye chisel.
Is that?
Hey, Pekrat, do you know your grass? Your olive crap grass?
Pekrat's busy right now. You can leave a message at the beep.
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 You know your crap grass, Pekrat? Beep.
Oh, did you get it? Cut off?
Over. Do you want? Is there one that looks like worse and more like actual poop? Asking for a friend.
Have you tried searching for grass?
Yeah, there was shine grass, and that turned out to be crap. But, like, the wrong
all
kind
of crap. Ones that are made by Botania are ones that work like that.
Where it looks like crap?
Do you figure out what's wrong with it, Pekka?
I gotta wait for the lag. I can't do anything in here right now. I gotta wait for things to die so I can go in there and look at it.
I see.
That's golden grass. This looks very poopy. Like this. The curry kind. Oh, God.
That's off.
Jesus, that's hurt.
I'm trying to remedy the situation. Pekrat, over.
It's
too late.
Something's.
It's never nighttime anymore. It's always daytime. Is it because the sun can't move? Because of lag?
Yeah. We should really consider like having an opus session.
An open session?
I might know one of the opus things that's causing all the lag.
What could it be?
The purple guys.
Really?
They just keep shooting thousands and thousands and thousands of flame balls into the middle of the system to shoot everything else in it.
Well.
Cute!
Came home to roost.
Don't blame me. Packrat spawned them.
Packrat bombed them? Okay, so are you saying, Packrat, are you taking responsibility for your actions?
What the freaking hell?
Yeah, do y'all remember the cake? It's cake 2.0.
He did it again. Oh, we tried to stop him.
I said that these would possibly have a problem.
Maybe you should isolate them. Put them in an isolated space. Not with the other children. They can't play nice.
Yeah, the thing is that they can't be, because they're just going to start shooting crap at anything.
Well, have them be at nothing.
Like, through walls. They don't seem to care, because I have them behind glass, and they're just shooting anyway.
Well, maybe.
Can you move them to, like, a further place away?
Yeah, like, are they targeting the other mobs?
This is pretty far away.
Well, not far enough.
I don't know.
Their drops aren't going to the system anyways.
See, the thing is that they are. I'd like to get into the system to look.
You have a thing that is accessible anywhere. Remember?
Yep.
What?
There's only 11 in there. Pack rat.
That's not what I mean.
Oh.
No, I'm happy we found a culprit all this time. My poop was innocent.com.
My poop was innocent.com.
My poop is not the murderer. It was not Arcus in the lobby with the poop.
What'd you find, Packrat?
Hit it. I never whitelisted the stuff to go into the system.
Aha! Dun dun dun!
Has it been laying and piling up somewhere?
No, it's been getting voided.
No, it's in an ender chest. There's not so much that is causing any lag. Not that.
Dun, dun.
Are you sure, though?
Do you want to see the chest?
I don't know, but it seems like someone doesn't have their stuff in order.
Really?
Dun.
Sorry, Pack Rat, but listen.
What are you missing here for the sword, Nebris?
Huh?
What are you missing for this sword?
Oh, an energy thing.
Has Packrat started blood storage automated?
I don't know. I just saw that there was enough to make four.
Blood storage? What do you mean?
Blood storage. We need a lot of blood storage.
Sockets.
Yeah, the sockets.
Blood sockets.
Blood sockets make blood storage.
Are we crashing? Nope, we're live.
Okay, Purple Blaze is now in the system.
Oh, look at that. 641 of them. You were killing them. Good job, Packrat.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Why don't they also create sulfur and gunpowder? Whatever. Okay. But I don't know what to do with them now that they're in the system.
With what?
How many of these do we need?
The blood, the purple blazes?
Yeah.
A lot.
Well, like a lot, like a thousand, or a lot like 10 million?
Not 10 million, but they're used to make the Zacharium chains, and all the end stuff seems to use the Zacharium chains.
They're part of the Zacharium.
480.
Yep.
solid box I'm looking for. What was it? 184. This is not right. Hold up. 160, 480. Yes.
Okay.
This is gonna happen.
Here's what's gonna happen.
Do you have anything to say, good? Huh?
Comments? I just said it.
You want to add? You want to contribute to my commentary? Commentating skills.
Okay, I turned it off. How's the lag out there right now?
It seemed to pick up.
Great.
The lag increased? What is that? What? Oh my.
Well, no. It seems to have, things have gotten faster.
Between the week.
Can I get somebody to look at the sun or moon and see how much is jerking right now?
No, because we're under the iron sky.
I think Nevers is not. I mean, not Nevers. That guy.
I can look.
Yeah, Arcus here.
It's still jerking.
Oh, it.
But less so, actually. Oh, it's going.
There it goes. It jerked. It does about half the reticle.
I can actually see Arcus's version right now. Yeah, that's a little bit less.
Yeah, it's less than half a reticle.
Yeah.
But this happened before.
I don't know what we're going to do with these blaze guys. They seem to be causing too much lag when they're spawning.
Well, we need
I think
them.
This might be an issue of, you know what, screw it. We just can't, the dev did not know what they were doing. We can make them. We know how to kill them. We know everything about them. Just put a bunch in the system.
Okay. I'm fine with that.
It's fair. Not worth the pain. I'll even leave the spawner here and leave it off. So it's working.
Well, it's just let's see.
Not doing anything.
So you've had it on for about an hour and you got 600 of them. So I would say we shouldn't give ourselves more than 600 an hour of time played.
Well, can I apply hour this? In extreme lag.
Yeah. Well, okay. So maybe 1,000 an hour.
This is applied to my poop as well.
Does this apply to everything? Can we just finish the mod? No, it doesn't.
It's the problem is that they shoot stuff similar to how ghasts shoot. You know how if a ghast fireball goes into a void area, it just kind of freezes in space. You know anything about that?
Yeah.
If it goes into an unloaded chunk, it just kind of freezes there and just waits. Now, if you go up and you like punch it, it'll then like go hit something and despawn. But until something happens to it, it just kind of stays there. And remember how fast they shoot?
So it was
just putting hundreds of them into the air.
I'm still having some parts of the ladder right now.
Since it was in an area that we weren't really at, it was just causing. I think it was just causing huge lag issues, just because they kept shooting at nothing. So yeah.
Yeah, I'm having.
I'm not worth the pain and effort.
Yeah, I think we're all getting a little bit of lag right now, Arcus.
Oh hey, I can make the sword.
Nice.
Well, we can end on that.
Oh!
Let's see it.
Is this the end?
As we know it.
Yeah, charge it, right?
You made a lightsaber.
Hey, it works!
It doesn't kill me. At all.
It's probably because I don't have it powered up.
Yeah, charge that up.
Oh!
What does it look like?
It's not great.
It's a purple.
It's like a D word.
Is it flopping around when I wave it?
Hey, wasn't me.
All right. Well,
I'm so sad, dude. I'll miss you.
Why would you miss me?
You're gonna go away now.
We're all going away now.
Yeah,
this is the end of the episode. We cease to exist until the next episode starts. Bye, everybody.
Bye-bye.